me, what do you think you should portray on camera? And I said, well, what we're working towards here is to get everyone on a much higher level of consciousness, to bring awareness to the issues, and I wouldn't even like to talk about them. I'd just like to talk about what I was about to say. So there's always been on this planet people living with the earth, with the right sense of community, with the right moral values, and there's always been this on the planet. So why are people living the way like they are and hurting the planet and not getting along? There's obviously things that are making them comfortable and staying in this lifestyle. So, I believe if we can shed light on these issues, bring further education to provide a grounding in all types of sciences that are valuable, physics, quantum physics especially, now parallels with Buddhism and the Tao and Hinduism, like the Brahman. So, if we can focus more on education, we're going to have a much easier time convincing everyone what's wrong with the planet. Or not the planet, but what's wrong with the people. And I don't want to at all say there's higher level of people and there's a lower level of people. People are in individual parts of their own journey of learning, and they've had a different experience in past, which is going to dictate how they are and who they are today. So we need to compassionately take these people and do the best we can to teach them. Because when I see someone in the streets, I see that they care, that they can have that sense of where's the home team, that we're all working together. Because there shouldn't be people on the streets. There should be a team saying, hey, oh, you need help, man? Come. We'll help you. There's a farm here. You can work and we'll feed you. There should be that team. And I've been looking for it for 6 months with my thumb out, traveling on food banks, charity, my friends, my family, and I've gotten by on goodwill. But I can't find this community. And I'm going to build it wherever I can, but not actually farming. I'm going to build it in the consciousness level. I want to teach people that change can happen as long as we're willing to accept it. It can happen in our lifetimes. It can happen right now, and it is. So the more people who actually believe in change, believe in just the positive action towards it, and that open atmosphere where we can teach and learn together. We might not get there immediately, but if we can at least get into that atmosphere of positive learning, which we're tinkering out here, and it's working, it's getting forward. People are learning, we're building our level of consciousness, we're raising ourselves to a higher vibration. And by doing this, the feeling, you embrace it, you love yourself, because what you're fighting for is true and makes a difference in the world. And so I believe that everything on this camera should shed light on the positive actions of people to try and develop this into a zero civilization to a number one. Because people care, I care, all these people care, we're making a difference, and so should you. My name's Ethan Payne Show, thank you. Global change. Well, our effects obviously have effects on the atmosphere. So, depending on the way we treat it, it's going to depend on the way it treats us, like fleas. If you act like a tick, it is going to get rid of us. If you work along with it, it's going to treat us awesome. There's going to be plants growing all over the place. And that's a huge deal. All the plants, all the ones that produce food, are in fences. They're owned by people. This is a big, beautiful planet with lots of fertile soil that is not being used because of the fact that everyone must own something. If we can just share, and I'm not talking about communism, I believe that people should earn what they work for. And I believe that we can all earn a hell lot of ourselves, a hell lot more from this planet can be obtained if we work together and we plant those seeds for the next generation to soak in and to take care of with the right mindset.
What about, I get a shot with the crowd in the background. My generation and generations before me have polluted your air. And for those of us that say, global warming, there's no global warming. It's just the earth naturally warming up. What do you say?
Makes me want to do my job a hell lot more. But obviously, as I said, we've all got our own different experiences and our own teachings and our own bring-ups. So I do not look at them and say, you are the problem. I look at the people who know what they know and don't try and teach it. That is the problem. To watch it burn, there's no way I could never not share what I know now that it has been taught to me. It is the greatest gift that I've ever received. It has allowed me to transform what I thought was reality into something I actually wanted to live. And I have developed such a greater sense of appreciation for everything around me. And it's beautiful, it really is, to embrace what is real and to try and be that and fulfill that purpose. And you have to ask your heart, it's right in there. Oneself is oneself's greatest teacher. And if you ask yourself, the question is right there. So just listen to it. Spend a couple seconds in silence, ask yourself a question. Who answers that question?